locked up. On their way, very slow, Petit Ami, the rest in a line. Luema got out well. Catalyst Fury trying to get across. Leave It With Me pushing for the lead. Goes out in front. In second, Luema with Pinot and a Purse on the inside. Right behind them is 8 Speed from Catalyst Fury. And over on the rails is Flawless Pink. A length away, second last, early is Valley Girl. And last at the back is Petit Ami. And showing the way, Patrick Husbands, Leave It With Me, goes out by a length and a half to Luema. In third placing, Pinot and a Purse from 8 Speed. And on the inside, Flawless Pink from Catalyst Fury. Back second last, Valley Girl. And last is Petit Ami. Heading to the 3/8 in front, Leave It With Me by 2 lengths now to Luema. Leave It With Me goes on in the lead. Luema picks up the bit in second. 8 Speed is there. On the inside, Pinot and a Purse, and then Catalyst Fury. Out in front, Leave It With Me as they go inside the 5/16. They have some cushion up front. A length and a half, Pinot and a Purse, and Luema giving chase. Leave It With Me trying to save a little bit as they come for the lane in front. Pinot and a Purse issues a threat now with down the center, Luema. Leave It With Me in front, tackled by Pinot and a Purse. Luema, Valley Girl, is finishing pretty well down the outside. Pinot and a Purse racing up to join, Leave It With Me, and Pinot and a Purse burst to the front, and here's a double coming up for Emma Jane Wilson, and she'll street them. It is Pinot and a Purse by 2 lengths to Leave It With Me, Valley Girl. Back fourth was Luema. 110.91.
Thanks, guys.